In the Google Apps Marketplace, you can discover, purchase, and deploy web-based applications that integrate with and extend Google Apps. These integrated apps don't require additional logins, are accessible right from Google's Universal Navigation Bar, and, with approval, can securely access data stored in Google Apps, like calendars and contacts. Here's how you add an app from the Marketplace to Google Apps. Let's say that you're the domain administrator of a small business, and you need a new project management app that works with Google Apps. Go to the search bar and type Project Management. There are several listings here, but you want your app to work with Google Calendar, Google Docs, and your email contacts, so you refine your search based on those criteria. Let's try AltoStrat. On the listing page, you can watch a video, read about the app, and read ratings and reviews. If you want to give it a try, click the Add It Now button and enter your domain. You first log in as a Google Apps administrator. Note that only administrators can add apps to a domain and agree to the app's terms of service. In order for your company to use all of the features of this app, you need to give it access to data from Google Docs, Google Calendar, and Contacts. Based on what you know about AltoStrat and its ratings and reviews from other apps' users, you choose to give the app access to this data. You successfully added the AltoStrat Project Management app to your domain. Since this app is free to get started, you can enable the app now. You can see AltoStrat in the Google Apps Control Panel, right alongside Google applications like Gmail and Calendar. This is where you can further administer and configure the app. Now let's see how your users will access the app. Here, you're in the familiar Gmail interface. This is where your project managers spend a lot of their day. To access the AltoStrat app, they simply click the More dropdown in Google's Universal Navigation and click AltoStrat, which will take them right into the app. No additional logins required. Now that you've seen how to add more apps to Google Apps, give it a try at google.com/apps-marketplace.